things. Hello, Michael. All the better for seeing you. You know how things are rendered comprehensive?
Oh, you know, it survives.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers.
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, sure.
Murphy!
Oh, hello, sir. Fancy seeing you here. You know Sally, don't you?
You are a couple of nits, aren't you? You know this place is out of bounds.
There's nowhere else to go, Mr. Harvey.
That doesn't mean you have to go boozing in pubs.
Boozing? Glass of shandy and a peg of crisps.
Mine's a ginger beer, made out of washing up liquid.
Sally, you are not allowed to buy alcohol in a pub.
They didn't buy it. I didn't.
May I ask you to keep yourself to yourself in future, Mr. Elliot? The sixth formers are my responsibility, not yours.
What's all the fuss about? In a few weeks' time, they'll be leaving school. They can do what they like then.
Look, Spud. Don't be a fool, mate. Don't make me have to call Mr. Dessel.
Oh, come off it, sir. Be a sport. Sit down and join us.
Yep, run.
All right, lad. Come on, out. You too, young lady.
Ah, oh, come on, Sal. We've got a date with Alcoholics Anonymous.
Trump.